So bata pa lang po kayo, sir, ay mahilig na kayo sa music?
Yes, yes. It was my lola from Cebu that filled our house with music all day long. So na-imbibe ko yun, na-absorb ko yun.
Eto, rumakit daw po kayo noon bilang radio DJ. Sample naman po.
Okay.
Okay.
Kasi I was 12 years old. Many times, fantasy ko, I would go in front of the turntable playing records, no? And so I would pretend, like kunyari, I was a radio DJ saying, the time now is 3:32 in the afternoon. Wow. Ganun, no? So one of our neighbors saw me doing this. And so she mentioned it to the owner of a radio station in Iloilo, DYHF. And to make a long story short, they invited me to become a Sunday disc jockey.